is killed again, he's not leaving the front door open anymore.
Or he could just be taking a breather. I mean, even the UNSA has to realize that he can't keep up this pace indefinitely.
Maybe the last murder completed some sort of cycle. A day and a night have passed. The sun rises for the first time in a world without Rod Garrett.
But it could also be a more mundane reason. Our guy's got a job, and yesterday was his day off.
He killed his first three victims in their homes, but